man for you to live and be free.